Usually games are easier than doing the killing because I don't need to pull the crap stuff down. He moved, I swear. Wait, what's the price all the way back there? Alright, you're gonna want to take these guys out as they come down. They have riot shields, so it's a big deal. Or if you have grenade launchers sitting around somewhere, I'd use them. I'm not really worried them this way. I mean, they got lots of sex appeal. Ow. Oh, you got me. Shit. Pardon my friend, come on. Come on, now, what you can do is go right, you're just gonna be here until over. That's right. Oh, hell no. Oh, God. I'm sorry I'm really sucking as of late, but I haven't played this game literally in like a week or two. So, let's see. I need to think. Well. Actually, no, that'll do it. Alright. Don't stab me. God. There's one more. Oh, sweet. That was the best, one of the best breaches I've ever had. I gotta have tape. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you very much. Peace and intel. I know it's here, but I guess I forgot it. As you can see, I still don't even have, like, half the intel.
Just gonna take the time.
What? Oh, yeah. Yeah. That makes so much sense.
Excalibur, this is Gold Eagle. Fire mission. Target package Romeo. Danger close. That's within 100 meters of your position, sir. That's not a suggestion. Send it. Roger. Fire mission. Danger close.
Man who's willing to kill his own men for victory. Stay away from the trucks since they haven't exploded yet.
Sir, sandstorm activity is picking up here. It's too risky for flight off. Understood. Head for the tunnel. We'll check the Zodiac.
Yes, sir. What? There should be a second shot. There isn't. Okay, that was weird. Okay, you can't give me crap on that one because I was confused. I should have dropped that right after the shot.
Head for the tunnel. We'll check the Zodiac. Yes, sir.
Aw. Okay, now you can give me crap for that one. Because that was stupid.
Fight off. Understood.
Head for the tunnel. We'll take the
Zodiac. Yes, sir.
Okay. I learned my lesson. Oh, come on. This is getting ridiculous. Redunkin'
less. Understood. Head for the tunnel. We'll take the Zodiac. Yes, sir.
There's prices in my way. I can't argue the second. Oh, last part, just... just let Price get out of the way. Alright. End game, people. Quite literally. There we go.
This is for the record. History is written by the victor. History is filled with liars.
You're right.
If he lives and we die, his truth becomes written, and ours is lost. Shepard will be a hero, because all you need to change the world is one good lie and a river of blood. He's about to complete the greatest trick a liar ever played on history. His truth will be the truth, but only if he lives, and we die.
Peace and tower right there. Question might ask you relates to these guys, not so much, but you have to kill these guys. And if you dodge that RPG, otherwise you die. Shot for this shit. Oh yeah, it's like take out so X amount of bullets or something. Oh god. I lived! Oh well, I got around, Jesus.